My name is Brother Jack Ali. I came from Niukapu. Niukapu is one of the history islands in the Church of Melanesia, where the Bishop Patson was killed in 1872. 9 minutes you walk from end to end, the long of the island. And the wide of that island is less than 7 minutes. I start to say that a global warming is affecting my island. The sea easily washes the sand, the coral, and the island is going to small and small and small. And I believe on years to come, God knows the island will disappear or wash out by the sea. In 1993, one cyclone came and washed all the houses out from the island, and all the houses floating in the sea like a sea. And all the children, old people are running in the church where the cross of Bishop Patterson was done. And that is the place we see.